For investors to have confidence, they need a predictable policy environment. So, you know, each government implicitly, explicitly lays out a roadmap.
Recently claimed that a spate of measures by the government such as RERA and Insolvency and Bankruptcy Code and GST have led to the current economic slowdown in India. So what is your take on this?
See, these measures which you speak of, these are supposed to be structural reforms. And structural reforms are supposed to be growth enhancing. They're not supposed to affect growth adversely. They can affect growth adversely. I can think of two reasons why. One is that they're being badly designed or poorly implemented. And secondly, if the reforms themselves are not part of a long-term roadmap, you know, for investors to have confidence, they need a predictable policy environment. So, you know, each government implicitly, explicitly lays out a roadmap. And then, you know, what the timeline of that roadmap would be may not be fully predictable because it would depend on the fiscal situation from year to year. But the direction of policy is known or should be known to investors. So I think there's some uncertainty about the policy actions, and there are some things which policy seems to be coming out of the blue, you know, on, for instance, on tax policy or demonetization. So these are things that are unexpected events. So I think the government needs to lay out a roadmap and stick to it over the medium to long term. Otherwise, you know, even if you take bold structural measures, they may not have the desired effect and they may even backfire, as Amitabh Kant has pointed out.
So, but don't you think it is too early for us to comment on these structural changes with taking a time period of probably 1 or 2 years since they've been implemented? Because many structural reforms that are deep-rooted into the economy, like the IBC or probably the GST, they take time to show results. So, don't you think it is too early to comment on their applicability to the economy or probably hinting that they are impacting the slowdown?
Yeah, that to the extent that, you know, reforms have some time to take effect, and they could also be backloaded. Front-loaded, they might have an adverse effect, and one can see, you know, IBC perhaps, you know, that is a distinct possibility. Because you need to get the, you know, the credit and the debt markets, you know, in shape. But on GST, I think there's a fair degree of consensus that it has been poorly designed and poorly implemented. A lot of corrective steps are required.